Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to SOE Live. I'm, of course, Trex, and standing beside me and, well, almost as tall as Jens. The dude's tall. I didn't know this. I'm actually here with Daddy-O, the leader of Most Wanted from the USPC villain side, correct?
Yes, sir.
Awesome, awesome. So we're here in SOE Live. We're actually in the panel room waiting for the Meet the Devs panel. We're all a couple of us are here just really early, so I just want to talk to Daddy-O a little bit. What actually got you into DC Universe Online?
DC Universe came out in beta, and I was lucky to be in the Friends and Family beta invite through the community council. And combat system was there, and it's kept me going since. It's just the combat system in that game seems to be the best out there.
I completely agree. Coming from my World of Warcraft days from a hotkey MMO, I came into an action RPG, and of course, using the keyboard and mouse, and that was not going to work, so I went to controller. Did you use a controller or keyboard and mouse?
No, I'm a keyboard and mouse user.
How does that work?
Keyboard, mouse, you know, I got the clicks right there and just steering around with the mouse and blocking with the keyboard. I want to say blocking is the only thing I use the keyboard for, but movement, you know, forward and back, left, right, dodge, rolling, jumping.
Okay, so do you actually rebind any of your keys or do you actually keep with the default?
Yeah, the only key I'm rebinding is my shield key. Not shield, blocking. my blocking key. From the shift to the R. This way it's one over from E, and it's just bam, 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 block, go, and help it that way. I'm not the greatest, but it works for me. So,
all right. Why don't you tell us a little bit about Most Wanted. Where are you guys? What server did you guys start from?
Most Wanted started off in beta. We were on the PC beta. It was the first server came up where we actually leveled to 30 on the beta server. They had the beta server for the other players only going to, I think it was level 15 or 20. So they missed out a lot of the end content. We started off on the villain side, and we've been there since. Once we came out of beta, we all went to the public enemy server. PvP, born and bred, flying around, ganking everybody, raiding police stations. And we've been going strong now for, 2.5 years, going on 3 years this January. So.
That's great. How many of your guys are actually here for this convention?
We have four here now, expecting the fifth today. And hopefully next year we'll have a lot more.
Oh, I hope so. And I know next year we're going to hopefully see a lot more DCO players as well. So you now, I know, because we've talked, you're actually in the tournament with your with one of your other teammates, right?
Yes, I'm in the tournament with Mathalos, and hopefully we'll be able to place. But, you know, we got some stiff competition out there from European winners are here, and they look pretty good on the contest on TV that we watched, and we'll have to see. You got Squad 11, they're going to represent. You got some other two squads here, and it's going to be a tough tournament. So I'm playing to have fun, whether I win or lose, and that's what it's about.
Well, that's right. That's right. So you, which dev are you actually here more or less to see?
Probably Tunso and then Jens. And, you know, I got some ideas and questions I want to pose to them and say, you know, why don't you consider doing this or that? And where if it's feasible, not like it's going to be switching factions or anything, but just like furniture packs for your housing, for your lair. Getting that random stuff really doesn't quite cut it. I'd rather buy some stuff from the SC store.
That's completely understandable. That's actually a really, really amazing idea because we've actually talked about that at the council meeting. And so, yeah, it's Daddy, thank you so much for watching. Daddy needs you to turn around because we actually – he's wearing the Most Wanted shirt – just representing his legion. Not the league, the legion. Well, thank you so much for doing the interview. And, of course, stay tuned on youtube.com/TrexLite for more DCO panels. Well, not really panels, but we're definitely going to be doing more videos with the DCO players because this is exactly what I'm here for, is for my YouTube, for my DCO players, not the YouTube. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.